much of that stuff is fallen.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back. I'm
Control
Tarek
systems
Atkins.
All reporting back nominal. And into
we're off once again to find a quest. I know that, but we have quests we can do, and they shall be side
glad
quests.
To have you on the team.
Some folks can lose the blues
so, we have to go speak to a Brotherhood scribe. It should be a bit lower. But before we do that, open personal storage container, oxygen canister, and trace.
Ella Fitzgerald, folks.
Well, let's go find this guy. See if we can find any remnants of his past location. I believe this is the one for the caravan traders? Maybe? Who knows? Anywho. Time to see if we can't find anything
Diamond
in this
City
guy.
Radio wouldn't be possible without the help of some wonderful businesses here in town. Commonwealth Weaponry. It's a dangerous world out there. Protect yourself. Protect your family. Now it's 60 Minute Man by Billy Ward and the Dominoes. Right here on Diamond City Radio.
What the fuck is that over there? Oh. Oh. Interesting. Oh god. We weren't getting away this time. Gotcha. All night long, I'm 60 minutes.
Running fire.
The fuck off. Pork and beans. Well, time to make a quick save and jump on in.
Maybe we can leave that behind.
Well, I don't know, but I've been told uranium ore is worth more than gold. So,
stray pillow. Wasteland survival guide.
Uranium fever spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand.
That was a raider.
Uranium fever has done.
water is quite contaminated. Be careful.
Poor Brahmin. Oh, another raider. Okay, so I found the hat. What's deeper on in?
Well, it took MacGyver and it started to climb right up to the top where a rock, it'd make it click. Hostilities resumed. On the second day, I made the stop, and I'm telling you, Steve, I was ready to stop. The only clicking that I heard that day was the phone from the past. On a
straight. Okay, I guess it's time to bring out the big guns. Guy.
Well, you pack up your things, you head out again into some unknown spot. You reach the spot where your fortune lies. You find it's been staked for 17 guys.
That's a skeleton.
Well, I ain't kidding. I ain't gonna quit. That bug's done caught me.
What's up here, then? With a Geiger counter and a picking Commonwealth. Right on staking that government land. Uranium fever has got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand. I'm going out to stake me. Okay, then. So we fought a Deathclaw. One. And, where
it is so
I'm
quiet now.
Okay, where is this again? Huh. So I could have came here pretty early. What's this over here? Oh, okay, that's the orbital thingy. Well, you know what? Why don't we just do this next? Okay, so you may be wondering what we're going to right now. Well, we're going to the orbital station, not the orbital station, it's like, well, you'll see when we get there. It's quite a wonderful place that I stumbled on early in my adventure when I was doing another charisma run, and goddamn, if this isn't just like the perfectness of what encompasses the awesomeness of this game. I'll have to check out that. Over there when we're done. The General Atomics.
General Atomics Galleria. You must be our new supervisor.
Yes. That's right.
Splendid. Well, let me be the first to welcome you to your new assignment. Once you've had a chance to get settled in, you should report to the director. His office is located in the statue in the center of the plaza. The Galleria is currently closed to the public, but staff and employees are permitted on the grounds, of course. If you have any questions, I'd be happy to assist you.
That's all.
Very well. Enjoy your visit.
That seems like we got a report to the guy
Mr.
above.
Line really is quite magnificent, don't
that,
you think?
Bless her heart. With Steeder Davis.
Let's make a save here in case I actually feel the speech check that's about to come.
Coming. Now
Diamond
I have
City
to
Radio
fight
wouldn't
you.
Be possible
Bloody
without the help of some wonderful businesses here in town. Commonwealth weaponry. It's a dangerous world out there.
All right, maggot. Step forward. Slowly.
next we've
Do
got...
Do I look like I have time for idle chit-chat? Do I look like I have time for idle chit-chat?
I don't want to set the world on fire.
Hold it right there. I've been monitoring your approach. Impressive. Very impressive. For a low-life criminal!
The sensors result no enemies. The threat is over.
I'm reporting in. As ordered.
Reporting in? Wait, the grand reopening? Are you grand reopening supervisor 18 Alpha? You're late.
Yes. Yes, that's right.
Manual authorization of the grand reopening requires authentication, so I'm going to need to see your ID, sir.
Here.
Scanning. Scanning. Error in scanning subroutine. Identity accepted on a provisional basis. Accessing protocols.
I'll have reached the goal line.
Security's too tight.
Processing firmware updates. Done. Reinstating combat inhibitors. Done. Designating new facility supervisor. Done.
The General Atomics Galleria is now open for business.
As the grand reopening supervisor, you will be conducting tonight's customer appreciation raffle. Here is the grand prize. That'll be all, soldier. Dismissed!
The world on fire, honey. I love you too much.
All systems are operating at peak efficiency. I'm busy, soldier. Dismissed!
Well, we did it. We passed.
Way down inside of me.
Let's go explore this wacky world.
That one desire is you, and I know nobody else ain't gonna do.
I've lost all ambition for worldly
acclaim. Welcome to Back Alley Bowling. I'm afraid our lanes are out of order today, but feel free to take a look around. I hope you enjoy your visit. I am sorry about all this. Aren't you for a good cleaning? It's been, what,
is this worth anything?
200 years?
This world above ground is very confusing.
I'm sorry, sir. With the lanes closed, we're not opening for business today. Welcome to Back Alley Bowling.
Huh. Okay. Looks like someone tried getting here to bowl.
Oh, bowling!
Please have a look around.
Can do. I'll take whatever's in your steam trunk.
Hey.
Okay, it's trade, because I got a lot of shit I'm carrying right now. Okay.
What do you want?
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm giving you all my mods. Can you just hold on to all my junk, please? Oh, what else? That's about all you can carry, eh?
They read the good book from Friday till Monday. That's how the weekend goes. I've got a dream house. I'll build there one day with picket fence and rambling road. I feel so well.
Let's go up here then. Maybe we can find what's up here. Oh.
enjoy your day at the Galleria. I'm sorry, Mum. With the lanes closed, we're not opening for business today.
Well.
Mr. Handy Household Robots will free you from the drudgery of housework forever. From chores to childcare, errands to entertaining, no task is too big for Mr. Handy to handle. And our models are legendary for their reliability and durability. With proper servicing, your Mr. Handy can last a lifetime. For military clients, General Atomics is proud to offer our Mr. Gutsy product line, complete with the latest in high-tech military hardware. That concludes today's product demonstration. Good day!
Hmm. Well, they appear to be all dead, so... Oof.
Welcome to Madden! I'm afraid our boxing instructor, the champ, is a little under the weather today. If there's anything you need, I'm sure Danny can help you. Now, if you'll excuse me...
That was the five stars.
What are you in the market for?
I'll take a look. Sure.
All sales are final.
You're tuned to the Commonwealth only.
Oh, please take some of my shit. I don't know what to give him, so we'll give him this. I can do that. From deep down Texas way, we got no pals. They don't like the way we play. So, what's over here in the deli?
Howdy there! Come on in! Welcome to Slocum's Joe. Can I set you up with a nice hot cup of coffee? On the house!
Sure.
Well then, help yourself. Due to to liability concerns, we are now a self-service location. Welcome to Pennelly's Bakery. My name is Crisp. Can I take your order?
Let's see what you got.
Let me know if you want it.
As I stated, we would go check out the thing over here.
What the hell was that?
Oh, it's a raider camp. Great.
Watch him out!
Fallout through the fallout, baby. When they drop that bomb. Crawl out through the fallout.
So I'm assuming you're up here. Yeah, Jed. Back to the Bunker Hill. But we'll continue that in the next episode. I'm Terra Cactus. This is Fallout 4. I'll see you then.